Hey guys, happy Halloween 2012. Right now, I just got off of work, so I am gonna go home, get out of my work clothes, go and pick up my kids, and then we're gonna head down to Main Street and go some trick-or-treating, so stay tuned for that small town adventure. Not sure when I'll upload it, probably be a couple days from Halloween, but stay tuned for that anyway. But I just wanna take the time to right now to say happy Halloween. The weather's a little decent right now. It was very foggy earlier, really foggy. Fog was very thick. But as you can see, it's gotten a little better, so that's good. I was really hoping that it would not rain. It seems like every Halloween it gets just really cold and something happens. It either snows, it rains, something happens. But today it's not so bad. I mean, the skies look a little gray. Hopefully it doesn't rain too much if it does rain. But at least it's not cold. And at least it's not as foggy as it was earlier, because earlier the fog was really, really thick. But as you can see, it's a whole lot better. So anyway, like I said, just got off work and I headed home. Gonna change, gonna pick up the kids and then enjoy the rest of the day. Halloween has arrived. 2012 once again. Happy Halloween, everyone. And stay tuned for my upcoming small town adventure. Thanks for watching. Thanks for watching the countdown. This month we've been counting down every day, and it's finally here. So thanks for watching. Stay tuned for more. Bye.